Thank you, Jeff. Michael, I guess we have to ask why the complete turnaround. Second period, opposite of what we saw in the first. Where did it turn? Maybe it was something in the room or out on the ice. How did it turn?
Yeah, you know, Gully came in and, you know, he gave us a wake-up call. You know, we all need to be better. You know, it all started with face-offs. We all have to be better on the face-offs and, you know, just get pucks to the net and go to the net and, you know, be physical. And, yeah.
It looked as though the neutral zone was there for you guys. You really tightened up there and a lot of speed into the offensive zone. And you pick up your 15th of the season.
Yeah, I see Bart going in the net, taking a shot, and I was just hoping he was going to bounce out to me. And, you know, I don't think their defenseman knew where the puck was, and it just popped out.
Goes without saying, you know the value of Mike Smith, but he's at it again tonight here. What can you say about your goalie, maybe that you haven't said before?
Yeah, I don't know. There's not much more to say about me. You know, he's our backbone, and, you know, he's one of our most vocal guys, and, you know, he gives guys shit when they need shit, and... you know, he's a great leader and he's a great teammate.
Thanks for doing this. Good luck in the third.
Thank you.
All right, Michael Ferland with his 15th of the season. We are tied at one. After-